listen to me carefully. And you know you are putting on glasses because of eye problem. Because of eye problem. Bone marrow disease and sickness. And you can identify your glasses on this mountain and go back to the seat.
Somebody here who kept a doctor's report inside your
the gates of the temple, which is called Beautiful, to ask for alms from those who enter the temple, who see Peter and John about to go into the temple, ask for help. Father, we thank you for your word. Bless your word in Jesus' name. Amen. If you want to see, you can see it. Now, the shadows that will stand with me. Because something's going to fall from here today. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
I want to talk this morning, or I have a message for you. A very short message. There's a difference between a message and a sermon. Message is when someone gives you a message to one new someone. Tell his people that word. Tell his people that sister. It's called a message. I receive a message from God to give to someone. Is that person there?
Yes, sir.
Is that person there? Is that person there? Is that person there? And that message, God says to tell you, very short. My message for you is, shut up! Are you my God?
Darkness to get to light. You have to go through darkness.